Well, another case of rat lungworm disease, the seventh so far this year, was confirmed in a visitor to the Big Island. The Department of Health says the adult patient got sick in June and did not get treatment until the end of July after reoccurring dizziness. They were hospitalized on the mainland. Health officials cannot pinpoint the exact source of infection, but the person reported eating a lot of fresh local produce without washing it first.